Yeah, we got a map.
And I'll show you where it is so we can look real quick.
People over here waiting for the Fray. They're playing tonight. Shell again. Great at night. lights. It looks really neat. Over here we have a B-17. Of this airplane, so the sun's behind me so you can see it better. Over there's Doc. Today it was so awesome. On my bucket list to go flying on this thing. Sure. control tower there. World's busiest control tower this week. I've been listening on the live ATC app, and they are busy. And there's Doc. It's a gorgeous airplane. They did a fantastic job restoring this. Is right there, but this is Celebration Way, so you can see it's kind of the main drag here. All the exhibitors,
hands up
here.
You want a shirt? Let's see it.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, everybody, Steve Edwards from 1039 WVBO, local radio station.
I'm not gonna
here.
Try to
welcome
walk over
you
here.
If you are new in town, instead,
because there's
country,
a concert
welcome
starting
you to Air Venture 2019. The 50th anniversary of the celebration here in Oshkosh. We welcome you here. A big lineup of events. We've got Apollo representative Michael Collins coming later on this week. Boeing 747 jetliner, year of the fighter. It's all a part of the greatest week in aviation. Now, coming up during the break between these two bands, Ford is going to highlight its four-day activities, including that 2019 vehicle that's going to be auctioned on Thursday during the gathering. A 710 horsepower Old Coal Tribute Ford GT Mustang. It's going to be an incredible auction on Thursday. We want you back for that. If you can make a bid, that's even better. Jack Pelton, the EAA CEO, will be here, as well as one of the famous names in automobiles. Edsel Ford will make an appearance on stage as well. This is the 14th year for the concert at EAA. Anybody here been here 14 years ago? How about the Beach Boys? Remember them? Yeah? REO Speedwagon. How about most recently, Matty and Tay and Dustin Lynch? Great lineup. We got the Fray coming here a little bit later on tonight. I know you're excited for that.
It's like the aeroshell team's doing their thing on the runway over here. That's what all the smoke is.
Special band. That's
kind of how they end their shows. It's cool.
Magazine back in 2017. They have been.
It's really cool at night when they're doing that and the lights are flashing.
For over 6.5 years. They are based in Brooklyn. They're just about ready to go. Please put a great.
And that's about it on the ramp today. I'm going to end the video here because I think this band is going to start playing. So I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey, check one, two.